introduce, first of all, to the red corner, Kearon Thomas. And next, let's introduce his opponent into the blue corner, Keion Taylor. Ladies and gentlemen, TMA Fight Series presents 3 2-minute rounds of full contact kickboxing. Introducing first, in the red corner, Kearon Thomas. Across the ring, his opponent stands in the blue corner, representing School of Black Belts, Keion Taylor.
The fight number 6, Marco, 3 2-minute rounds, full contact kickboxing. Keion Taylor from Rhinos in Albury, trained by Ray and Davis. And we've got Kearon Thomas from Warsaw. What do we know about both fighters before this first bout?
So we've got Keion Taylor. Keion Taylor has had four fights, 3 wins with 1 draw coming at the moment. He's had a few of the wins coming by first round knockout. And with that last draw, he wants to get back onto the win sheet at the moment against Kearon Thomas, who is quite an experienced fighter. He's a former pro boxer, also fights bare knuckle, and he prides himself that he will fight anybody under any rule set.
So that sets this one up nicely. We've got the experience lying with Kearon Thomas, but maybe the youth and the ambition.
Tight boxing with Keion Taylor. From Kearon Thomas. Keion measuring the work from there.
Both fighters look nice and measured. Right hand there from Thomas. He's going to know his way around, isn't he, Kearon?
Yeah, it seems that he's waiting for the action from Keion to then see where he can respond. He's very heavy on his boxing.
Coming off that draw last time out for Taylor. How much is he going to try? Oh, nice straight right there from him.
Keion is known as a good kicker, so I'd like to see him work the kicks a bit more and not get distracted by the heavy boxing stance.
Oh, good right hand counter there.
And the tie up.
Now Keon's got to be careful that he doesn't get distracted by Thomas's lack of work.
Yeah.
Because Thomas is waiting for the time to strike, isn't he?
Yeah, and that right hand comes out. Oh, lovely left roundhouse. That right hand comes out quite quick from Kearon Thomas, and it looks like he can have quite a bit of power on it. Lovely roundhouse from Keion.
Yeah, the work rate definitely with Keion Taylor at the moment. But Kieran's shown a couple of warning shots out already. to show he is dangerous in there.
Able to maintain the distance there. Lovely hop on the end of that roundhouse. Hey, and another one to end the round. Nice
good
work.
First round there. So you'd have to say Keon's round.
Yeah, definitely, definitely. Kearon seems to be sitting in the pocket waiting to try and throw that right cross. The time it's landed, it seems to land heavy, but I think at the moment, I think Keon sort of read the got the read on that, and he's now trying to start to filter in those kicks a bit more.
And I think that Kearon caught Keon with those shots, because at that point, there was nothing coming back from him, was there?
Yeah, yeah.
Kind of lulled him into a false sense of security, feeling this is easy, this is too easy, having it all his own way, and then the right hand come from nowhere.
I'd like to see him try and open up his jab a bit more. With the fact he's got such a strong boxing stance, it would make sense for him to try to use what works well for him. If he could use that jab and that cross to kind of close in his distance, maybe he'd be able to stay out of the range of those kicks. But at the moment, the kicks seem to be making him nervous.
So both fighters have got a measure of each other in that first round, and they'll be looking to build on it in the second.
Okay, I'm playing a bit more with that lead range. Beautiful roundhouse.
He's got that lovely forward bounce, that fluent bounce. Keon's nice stylistically, he's nice to watch.
Yeah. Very good club. Oh, that roundhouse again. And for the fact he is the shorter fighter, he is able to very much cover his... Oh, lovely shot from there. Very, very able to cover his distance and make the most of the fact that he's able to get behind those straight shots and the reach advantage that Kearon Thomas might have on him.
Attempted left hook, check left hook there. I think if I was Kearon Thomas right now, I'd be looking at catching the kick and countering with the right hand.
Yeah. I'd want to try and use my jabs a bit more. At the moment, I can see that Kieran's elbow, his left elbow, he wants to cover in that liver, keeping it away from those body kicks.
Body kick there from Keon.
Yeah. And that's where the elbow seems to stay.
Body kick again.
Great step there.
Kearon not really throwing any kicks at all, is he?
Frustrated there. No, I haven't seen a single kick from Kearon yet.
So the problem with that is, like, you're not going to get accredited on the judges' scorecards in a kickboxing fight, are you?
It's all well and good saying you fight anyone under any rule set, but you've got to work the rule set too.
Switching stance from Keon.
Lovely roundhouse there.
Yeah, he's working well for the angles.
Attempted body shot there from Kearon. There we go. We start to see some jabbing towards the end.
And the Rhino's corner will be happy with their man's work.
Very happy. I think we can see the impact that Keon's kicks and strikes have been having against Kearon. He seems frustrated, and there's quite a lot of red patching and bruising around his body, up across his chest. An obvious way to try and bring it back from Kieran's side would be to add the kicks in, but two rounds in with him not throwing it, I feel like it doesn't feel like he's as confident maybe to kick as he is with his boxing.
And it's how ambitious you are at this point as well. Like, is he going to go looking for the knockout, or is he just happy to be here?
Yeah.
Saying that, is Keon going to get greedy now? Is he going to sit in the pocket a little bit too long, looking for that stoppage?
You can hear the corner of Kearon Thomas. I think they're looking for a counter.
Keon distracting with that lead hand, setting up that back leg.
Nice check left hook. It's a much better round for Kearon here.
Keon attempting to go to the body. Yeah, the red corner. Oh.
I think the kick might have gone a bit low.
One went low.
This is. Well, comes to there.
Unintentionally. Both fighters just getting a little respite.
Back to the mutual corners. Harvey started the action again. Nice round, that roundhouse there.
She's got to be careful he doesn't get caught with that right hand on the counter off the kick. I like the way he's measuring with that lead hand, distracting with that lead hand.
Roundhouse in again.
Just travelled a little bit too close then. He wants to maintain that range, keep his work clean. Body kick.
Went to go for a spin, I think, ooh, lovely body shot there.
He has got skills, hasn't he, Keion?
He does, he does. I'm a big fan of how Keion kicks.
Yeah, he's nice to watch. Fan favourite.
Yeah.
Tempted spin. Good three rounds in the bank, and it looks like Keion has got himself back in the win column.
Fantastic work there from Keion. Great sportsmanship there from Keion, going over to the corner, speaking to the coaches, by himself.
After three rounds of non-stop action, we consult the judges' score. We consult the judges' scorecards. It's a unanimous decision. To the blue corner, Keion Taylor.